Look what I just found while I'm in Three Springs Park.